that made contact with the Russian Nazis are part of the same group.
Yeah.
The amateur radios that made contact with the Russian Nazis are part of the same group.